wants to talk to you. He says that you don't talk to him and you sketch him out, and he doesn't think he can trust you.
I can sketch him out, right?
Yeah.
That's the opposite of that. He
says he's going to ask you tonight where your head is. And so what you said, I've been pushing Emily Dillon. He brought up Bruno's name. I'm like, Bruno and Kevin are close. They think you, him, Emily and Dillon are working together. Mm-hmm. So you should just be like, I'm closer to Bruno.
Yes.
If we keep him, he'll protect you.
Yes.
Right? Because I'm pushing it. So if you push it, it will stick more.
Push.
Yeah. Don't. And, he's also angry because he's like, I don't want people going up to Trey speaking for me. I'm not stupid. I want them coming to me.
Okay.
So make sure no one talks to Trey from our group.
Okay.
And you push that. Push to him. You know, he told me that you never talked to him and that he tries and you don't and that he doesn't really could trust you.
Okay. I'll let you know you can't.
And
trust
he
me.
Thinks that if Bruno wins HoH, he'll put him on the block. I'm like, but if Kevin's close with Bruno, then Bruno won't put you on the block.
Okay, perfect. I'll make sure he feels comfortable.
You have to make him feel like you, because they already think you're close with Bruno.
Would you rather have Dillon, Jackie, or Dillon, Emily?
I think Dillon, Emily, because if Emily wins 100%, she's taking off Dillon.
Correct.
And Jackie can always go up whenever.
Yeah, you're right.
Just any of those three.
Yeah.
I was just thinking, and if Emily leaves, that's the clue.
Yeah, that keeps them together.
Exactly.
Okay, I'll push for it.
I think you should, and Bruno should talk to him as well. Not Trey, don't help him.
Let's get your back and change that, because we get along great.
He says he gets along. Oh, he's also angry at you for trying to make him jealous with Gary. Like, he tells me all this stuff. Yeah.
But Gary's gone. I know,
but he said that. It makes him angry that you did that. I'm like, do you trust Kevin? He's like, no.
Okay.
I'm like, because, and then that's why he's asking Bruno. Like, if you put Bruno and Dylan on the block, then you have Kevin mad at you,
mm-hmm.
and whoever they're working with mad at you, and Dylan's side angry at you.
I'll make sure he feels comfortable. I'll go talk to him tonight and, like, have a really good talk with him.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure they trust me, because I trust him. I trust him.
I know,
really,
but
like,
I don't get how he doesn't get that vibe from you. Like, you need to keep Bruno safe.
Okay,
I already pushed it to see if I forgot it. It's in his ear a lot about Bruno. And I can't stay with him 24/7 because she looks at me funny.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean? But don't, at night, you don't let her stay with him at all.
Okay.
Like, just.
I'll stay at the home.
Yeah,
we're down here tonight.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
But you have to find some time to talk to him and just be like, no, where's your head at? Or. Let's talk, blah, blah, blah. And
I'll
think
make sure he knows where my head is at.
They already think that you and Bruno are working together.
Yeah,
so
of course.
If you try to deny
you. No, I tell him, like, he's my friend, like, Bruno and I really
close. Just be like, if I'll try to get Bruno to protect you, like, let's work something out.
Yes.
Type of thing. Already said, because they don't think I'm close to Bruno.
Gotcha.
I've just been saying, I've been talking to him for the last couple of days, and I feel like he's more trustworthy than Fernando. Type
Perfect.
Of thing.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just keep Bruno off.
Yeah.
I didn't know that William got that sketchy vibe.
Yeah, he's been telling me that. So, like, he's been, like, especially the whole Gary thing, he hates that.
Mm-hmm.
He hated that or whatever. And then whenever he talks to me, he's like, I don't trust him. I think he's using me. Which is weird because you're not.
Exactly.
But he thinks you are.
Actually, I'm a really good personal problem.
I think his problem is that you don't talk. He doesn't feel... He doesn't know where your head's at. And in this game, personal connections are good, but people want to feel reassured as well.
You have personal and game.
You do. You do.
I'm starting to find that a little bit more.
Yeah. I feel like I've already put that seed in there with Emily Dillon.
Perfect.
And I think he's on board. I just don't want to hear Bruno's name one more time.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, and I don't. I told Bruno, I spoke to him. Emily Dillon's on his feet. Like, you don't have to worry.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want him worrying. You know? Something. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, he'll definitely walk in the entrance. That's kind of like, we push just to keep our alliance good. I think you're the key to that part. And then Bruno also has to talk to him. Or maybe even if you're like, I'll put in Bruno and he'll protect you. Like, he he will not put you up if he wins HoH because he knows I care about you. Just something like that.
Thanks, I know. Yeah.